Capturing the scene with Nokia N-Series.
Melbourne is somewhere I have a great love for. Even though I've been living overseas, this will always be my home. I love that our city has got a lot of history, a lot of beautiful old buildings. I grew up in St Kilda and spent a lot of time at Luna Park. One of my favourite things was always to go on the Dodgems. Yeah, I mean, it's no less painful than it used to be. One of the most famous and best streets in St Kilda is Ackland Street, famous for its great restaurants, cafes, fantastic cake shops. This is where the magic happens, and the love handles.
There's always little new, unique things popping up around Melbourne City. That, for instance, the photographic exhibition where you can just stroll along for free.
I would pick the rudest one.
Lovely. We are sitting in one of seven original Spiegel tents, and it's right here in Melbourne, next to the Victorian Arts Centre. Everything cabaret to swing dancing is all here.
This is the Esplanade Hotel, or the SB to all the locals. I actually live in the apartments behind us.
Melbourne, in comparison to other cities, rates pretty damn high in terms of being an incredibly livable city. You can live the good life in Melbourne.
More scenes, more cities, more personalities. Log on to cnn.com/the scene.